I'm standing right here in Bethlehem. Bethlehem, this is where our matriarch, Rachel, is buried. And it says about her that she prays for all of her descendants. So we're asking that she continues to pray, that God bring us all the blessings, and of course, the final redemption. So from right here, by the tomb of our matriarch Rachel, I want to wish you all, the entire Springfield community, a happy Purim.